It is my pleasure to introduce to you the new dimension of fun to drive. Nah, scratch that. Awesome to drive. Also known as the Scion FR-S concept.
Well, I gotta tell you, you know, for those of you who've already seen this car from the New York Auto Show, you know that I wasn't quite dressed like this and as calm as might have been, because I'm telling you, when I was on that New York stage to talk about this car, it was everything I could not to just hyperventilate, because I'm telling you, the car is outstanding. My name's Jack Hollis. I'm the Vice President of Scion. That's my official title. What I really am is the Captain of the Scion ship. And I love being a part of Scion. It's great that I'll give you a little insight into the FRS concept from Scion. Front engine, R, rear drive, S, sporty. Pretty simple. But what it really means to me is freaking really sweet. You know, the heritage behind this car starts with Mr. Akio Toyoda, you know, our current global president. He came up in the organization that used a lot of the technology that we're using today, rear wheel drive, and it was really founded almost 25 years ago in the AE86, the Hachiroku. And if you look at it, the Scion is a descendant from Toyota. The FT86 concept is a descendant of the original AE86. So the heritage is what we've done so well for so long in the company. Now Akio Toyoda comes in, he's the president of our company, and he wants to increase the fun to drive aspect. I call it the fun to drive quotient. And where else better to do that here in North America than with Scion? I couldn't be more excited, because it's taking the best and doing what we're supposed to do and having fun. And that's what Scion's about. This car is just full of great features. You gotta love the LED headlights. They stand out. They just scream cool. They scream, look at me. But I think overall, the special features, a couple of them are the wheels. You gotta check out the wheels. Wheels are outstanding. The design, the tires, the shape, but also look at the brakes. Totally different design. And what Scion wants to try to do is always look at something new. If you're gonna have a sports car, make it a sports car. Make it smooth, make it sleek, make it fast. You know what, about now you're probably thinking, I gotta get in that car. And just so you know, you have that chance sometime in the future. So I gotta tell you, thanks for hanging out with us. I'm gonna do my best. The Scion team will work together the best we can with the entire Toyota organization to bring out the single best car that you've ever seen. It's great, thanks.